two-car accident in Millcreek, sending one person to the hospital. It's new this morning on Jet 24 Action News. Crews responded to calls of a motor vehicle accident at West 38th at the intersection of Lancaster Road. According to Millcreek Police, a vehicle traveling north on Lancaster failed to stop at the stop sign, colliding with a vehicle heading east on 38th. The driver of one of the vehicles suffered moderate injuries, taken to the hospital. The accident now is under investigation.